The city of Valencia has already won its first Formula One race, a nine-month intensive construction project around the old harbour. Valencia successful in its race against time, and now it's ready for the Grand Prix of Europe. There wasn't a great deal of slack in the schedule, but Valencia duly delivered one of the most distinctive new circuits in Formula One. Based around the America's Cup Marina, it's in theory a street circuit, but as the drivers have discovered over the course of the Grand Prix weekend so far, it's as much a race circuit as Silverstone or Spa.
Now watch this. A hair-raising ride. Maximum attack. It's very tight indeed down there. This is a barnstormer here. The chequered flag has fallen. He drives for the line now. Can he take pole position? Yes, he can.
Great lap from Massa. So Felipe Massa becomes the first Formula One pole position winner here at this exciting new circuit of Valencia. Let's take a look at this Valencia Grand Prix circuit. 5.4 kilometres, that's 3.4 miles, a 57 lap race over 192 miles today. It's a very fast circuit in places. A slow entry into the lap for Felipe Massa, our pole sitter. Then he lets the Ferrari go. An unusual first corner comes quite quickly, absolutely full throttle as he goes through there. Turn two will come up immediately, down to just 60 miles an hour, second gear. Quick round the wall for turn three, build up to 150 for four and five. It's a chicane effectively, just bumping across the back of the curbs. The wall is very close through the exit. Six, sweeping around this left-hander, straighten the car up. Very long straights here. It's going to be punishing for the brakes. Here's an unusual section, 8, 9 and 10. It's the bridge, again very close to the wall. Don't try and get too greedy for turn 10 off the end of the bridge. They've all been sliding wide through there. A long sweeping left-hander for turn 11. We're expecting safety car periods here through the Grand Prix, but so far no Formula One cars actually made it into the wall. 195 miles an hour down to turn 12. Loads of space here to have a go at overtaking. Turn 13, a long left-hander where they're struggling to get the power down. 14, a 90 degree right-hander, about 80 miles an hour. Again, don't try to be too greedy. Look at these long sweeping corners. The flag marshals will have to be on top form to warn the drivers if there's anything around those blind corners. 70 miles an hour through turn 17, almost full lock there for the Ferrari. Now this final section is absolutely brilliant, just flowing through there. That's turn 20, heading towards the end of the lap. Look at the speed he's carrying. When you stand at this right-hander, it's quite a tight corner and it feeds you immediately into the braking zone for the final turn. We're going to see overtaking in there too. Stay to the right-hand side for the shortest run to the line. Another great pole position for Massa.